One walking around with the blast corps as their leader. He's got them preparing for something.
All right, then. One more core, and I can use the RFI. Hey.
I'm fine.
Hey. Let me see. Jesus. Why didn't you tell me, Zeke?
You got enough to worry about. Besides, when you use the RFI, you might be cured, right?
You don't have that much time.
Then go in there and get that damn core. Looks like there's gonna be a hell of a storm.
Yeah, there is.
He's got the blast core.
We need this! It's our salvation!
Jumping up the tower! That boy's quick!
They got the blast core encased pretty good up here. I think they're using the tower as a lightning rod. They're trying to cook off one of the other cores.
Wackos probably think it'll juice him up. get him closer to being a normal conduit.
Can you help me turn on a vent or burner or something? Something to break through the ice around the core?
One step ahead of you, pal. I'll send you the valve locations as you go. Damn, if the internet isn't a thing of beauty.
Yes, it is.
McGrath.
John? No. You never told me you were the Beast.
That name is motivated by fear. Are you afraid, McGrath?
Have you seen the new you?
We were friends once. I was hoping we still are. I could use your help.
Friends. And back in Empire City, the Beast almost killed me.
I'm so sorry. The act of rebirth was kind of overwhelming. I was nothing but nerves and impulses lashing out at whatever I sensed as a threat. And there was no greater threat.
You're right about that.
Look, you saw the truth when I cured that woman. There's no other name. I wish there was. Just think about it.
This is gonna work. Head for the second valve. I just found out.
Now! Whoa,